the stage, I sit aside.
It's on the banner, people. All right, well, Chris Anderson has been very, very good for us. He played 8 shows this year, and half of them come from here, so this one goes out to him. Gonna start off with the religious portion of the programming. A little number we call Whoreship. Whoreship. Like ship shore wave, but with whores involved. Friends and neighbors, it's a little number called Trust Fund Junkie. Yo, Maj, start us off.
Your angel questions were poor. Squash was going to a fucking cash.
It's a brand new one.
Thank you. Oh! With holy might. Yeah.
gotta read the banner. Yes, thank you. We've only been around for 25 years. 25 and a half.
Thank you, Chris. Thank you, Chris. I was gonna thank you. Thank the sound man for turning me down, but he did a great fucking job. It sounded amazing up here. I don't know how it sounded up there.
Yeah!
a side note for the other bands, don't kick the sound guy.
I'll try not to. I mean, no promises.
Yeah. So we're Gotham City Mashers. Thanks for all coming out and checking us out. I want to give a big shout out to Karina and Drew Torres, who we sound absolutely nothing like, but those guys are great. And all the other bands playing tonight. I think we're having some technical difficulties. We're trying to get the pyrotechnics set up, but I don't know, I think it might be a fail.
Oh,
song was called Blackout, if you didn't catch it.
That was Blackout, man.
All right, this is my campaign song for the next presidential election. It's called Assassinate Me.
I think it happens to me.
Thanks so much.
This is a request.
Yes.
Packed.
Packed. Oh, there you go. It's coming.
Yes.
We can switch it, right?
Yeah, Bobby.
We can do packed. So we just put this song is on our website, GothamCityMashers.com. This song is about the movie The Warriors. And it's a free download if you want to go check it out, all right? Everybody loves the Warriors, right?
Yeah.
Thanks, man. That was cool.
Yeah, thanks, dude.
All right, this is called Glory or Death. Woo! Stop writing so many words. I can't breathe. Thanks so much, guys. This next song is called Jail.
Probably a great song, but whoa.
Yeah, well.
Don't drop the mic.
Don't drop the mic. I like that. That's good. Very good.
Yeah, soap on a rope, man.
There you go.
Yeah, yeah.
The drummer wants a drink.
The drinker wants a drum.
I got cooties, apparently. Ladies, take note.
I'm gonna
Thank you. Well, if you don't know I'm Chael, you might end up in hell. This is called Hell in His Eyes. See, I tried to do that there. Thanks so much. How about the guys in my band, huh? They're fucking killing it tonight. All right, so we're gonna play one more song on October 24th at Mr. Beery's, right? Yeah, we're gonna play a set as the Ramones, so we're gonna give you a little taste of that. We're gonna wear leather jackets and I'm gonna grow my hair out in a month.
This one's for Tommy Early.
Thanks for sticking around and checking us out. Gotham City Mashers, GothamCityMashers.com. And come on the 24th, it's gonna be a lot of fun.
We got time for one more if you want.
Really?
Do you have it? Yeah. Yeah.
We got more.
Yeah. Yeah. Man, I went backwards.
Whatever you guys want. All right, this song's called No Regrets. Joe had already like ordered his first drink already, apparently.
Yeah.
Down.